So get on with it. All right, hopefully this will work out.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right.
Spin the burner from every girl, she's a learner, a discerner, living for the justice, couldn't ever turn her. Spokane's on lock, and there's nothing we do to hurt her. So we're flowing with the people that we represent. We're 57, we'll have the two, doomsday, he'll not detract. And if we sound this guy in the head, time we repent. Using our powers, we're not evil, this our only intent. For all the people that are homeless, cause they can't pay the rent. To all the families, and ice cream, and the white picket fence. If you're making the dollars, or you're making the pence, we're writing for you, because to us it's all makes sense.
In the nations living by the river, feeding on salmon with their dignity. In comes Iron Pony, which you bear a macaroni, but the years to a big city. Said in 100 years we've grown from a tribe to a vast and virgin metropolis. Sometimes it's kind of rough, even barely alive, but there's no way anyone can topple this. Railroads and miners brought money in stacks. Now we got people living under railroad tracks. Good-hearted folks do the best that they can. Open up the checkbook, but don't
touch the man.
Do you think the girl wants to be a prostitute? Are you serious? She just needs the loot. On the strung-out pinhander, some say it's a lie. I say there, but for the grace of God, go on.
Education froze because I was constantly in jubilee for trying to steal clothes. Tagging on buildings and climbing on railroads. My life didn't really have a point anymore. I'm stuck at crosswalk, can't help what's up. But the influence can only do so much. Some had so much, and some gave up. But as a homeless kid, I didn't give up. I got my decisions and realized that I was wasting this life I was given. So I stopped surviving when it was time to start living. Had to become a man on a mission, and now I'm in a position where I can be true to me. I'm being true to you because the truth will bring unity. Though I know sometimes the truth can be kind of scary. Here's the most honest person I know. Her name is Mary.
I'm the mayor of the city, but the road that brought me here because I've always been pretty. I've had money in my pockets, but food stamps too. Been looked up to and down at, somehow made it through. I was comfortable working for the area tribes. This I learned about politics. To bridge ancient culture with modern conditions to replace in the city, and it was a good fit. All people are respected and given a voice. So being the city's mayor was a matter of choice, and I chose to serve the people that I represent. If we settle the highway to the moon, they to Trent. Now if we sound this guy, ahead of time we repent. He's not powerful and not evil, it's our only intent. It's not about the dollars, not about the pence. It's about all working together, because that's what makes sense.
Ideas come together, make room for everyone. Spokane's daughters and Spokane's sons. If we work together, we'll get more done. Something about the city with the children of the sun.